你好，我叫卡尔，欢迎来到艾鲁诺迪卡。 Hello everybody, Carl here with another Aeronautica video. Today, we'll be taking another event-enhanced transport flight. This time, on the Yùn-Shí, the Shanghai Y-10. Beautifully parked in Leovetsk International Airport. Let's hold the V key. Roll over to this holiday season event. I know it's 52 capacity. We should have used the Airbus A350-900 ULR, but for the purpose of this video, we will use this 707-like plane. And the maximum Wingz Points we will get is 15,500 Wingz Points. And let us begin. One more look around at the Transporter-10, Yùn-Shí. Which is basically the Chinese version of the Boeing 720 itself. A shrunken version of the 707. Let's start the engines. And in place of a tug, let's use the reverse thrust. Slowly. Just imagine the pushback tug moving this plane backwards. Whoa, so close. So close. Let's now taxi to runway 7R. Taxi to runway 7R, Yùn-Shí. Contact tower, Yùn-Shí. Line up and wait, runway 7 right, Yùn-Shí. Right, here's the statistics for the Shanghai Y-10. The mini Chinese 707. Similar statistics. But it can accommodate smaller airports. Right, let's say do svidaniya to this Chinese plane. Clear for takeoff runway 7 right, Yùn-Shí. Thank you. cruising altitude. Oh, it's a terrible headwind. Winds from 87. Thank you. We're over a storm cloud covering Songbaoku. Kilometers away from Rawaki. Let us now start descending. November Tango Romeo India Tower, Rawaki Tower. Requesting to enter final, Yùn-Shí. Could have been better with tail lights. so that red parallelogram would be visibly seen better. November Tango Romeo India Tower, Rawaki Tower, entering final, requesting clearance for lander runway 09er, Yùn-Shí. Clear to land runway 09er, Yùn-Shí. 250 knots, 3,000 meters above. Let's see if this plane has the headlights. Alright, it does. Would have been better if the front lights on the front landing gear would be off when the gears are up, and then only the wing lights ...1600 meters. ...1,000 meters. Let's lower the landing gears. As well as the landing lights. ...350. 300. $200. $100. We're off a bit. Whoops. This happening. Hope they fix it sooner or later. This was an event-enhanced transport flight from Leovetsk International Airport to Rawaki International Airport on the Yùn-Shí, the Shanghai Y-10, the Transporter-10. The Chinese version of the Boeing 720. And with that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. 谢谢, 再见.